Wait, is that baby fish? Yes, you're watching a guppy give birth right now. And in this video, we'll walk you through everything you need to know if you're expecting baby guppies. From pregnancy signs, to fry care, to a slow motion look at birth, this is your full guppy birthing guide. Let's dive in. Part 1, 3 signs your guppy is about to give birth. 1. The gravid spot gets darker. That little dark area near her tail. It gets bigger and darker the closer she is to giving birth. 2. Her belly looks boxy. Not round anymore. It becomes more squared off. That's a classic, I'm about to pop look. 3. She's hiding or swimming restlessly. Right before birth, guppies tend to isolate or hover near the bottom or plants. She's nesting. Pro tip, move her to a breeder box or separate tank to keep the fry safe. Part 2, 3 essential tips to care for guppy fry. 4, use a fry net or breeding tank. Right after birth, separate the babies, otherwise mama might snack on them. Yes, even good moms do it. 5, feed small, frequent meals. Crushed flakes, baby brine shrimp, or micro pellets, 2 to 3 times daily. Tiny bellies equals tiny meals. 6, provide gentle flow and hiding spots. Sponge filters and live plants give fry a safe place to grow. No strong currents. And bonus part for baby fish. 7, add Java moss or floating plants. These give fry natural shelter and look great too. 8, keep lights dim the first few days. Newborn fry are sensitive. A calmer tank equals better survival rates. 9. Test your water regularly. Stable pH, around 7.0, and no ammonia spikes are crucial in the first week. Stable water equals stronger fry, equals healthier adults. Now, let's rewind. Watch this amazing slow motion moment as new life begins, right in your home aquarium. For more real fish keeping moments, care tips, and bite-sized guides, subscribe to Fish Tank Mastery and join thousands of new aquarists each week. Thanks for watching, and congrats on your future baby guppies.